You have some bad things happen to you.
Nate!
Katrina!
Now you want to kill those mean old terrorists.
Yes, sir.
Vince wrote American Assassin as the prequel to all the books. We thought that was a great way to try and really grow somebody into the role of Mitch Rapp.
It was really important to me to try to get the origin story of this character right. He's fierce and feral and filled with untapped vengeance. Those things that make a perfect assassin.
3, 2, 1,
action, Dylan!
There was a long push and pull in our own minds of what is the right version of a young Mitch.
Makes you think you can make it through my selection process.
It was important for me to cast someone who felt like your typical American kid. But you believe that he can kick ass.
You had to have a guy who was emotionally accessible enough
Smile.
To transition to the guy who's picking up a gun and deciding right and wrong. And that's when we came upon Dylan.
He's the age of the character for real. We got him right at the right time of his rite of passage as a young man.
Dylan's really a good actor.
He's hungry and it's infectious.
What is it you think we do here, Rap?
Kill people who need to be killed.
This movie has insane fight scenes. It's nonstop action.
We devised a whole way of building him up to becoming an operative.
It's very important to get military and tactical training right.
We had to prep him not only in terms of size and musculature, but also movement.
Eliminate the target.
Yes, sir.
This guy is our American badass. This guy's our hero.
This character is an opportunity to touch on something that's current and authentic. You can't ask for anything else as an actor.
Fans will be pleased with Dylan O'Brien playing Mitch Rapp because he's definitely a new kind of action star.